Very dangerous aeroplane accident in Russia. At least 16 dead after plane carrying skydivers crashes in central Russia. Six people in very serious condition after being rescued from the wreckage of aircraft in Tatarstan in the middle of Russia, central of Russia. This is the news you can read. I will put in the description, can use it. This from the Guardian newspaper, a electronic newspaper. Please, if you are not subscribed in the channel, please subscribe and share this news if you like it. If it's important, I know this is not good news. It's a very dangerous accident. So comment for this news and keep in touch in this channel. Thanks for watching.